I was seven. You know, when you're seven, what influences you? At the age of seven, I picked up karate. All of my life, I stood out. Somewhere around the age of 15 or 16, I became the one leading the class. I became the assistant teacher. After I became a teacher. Right there, I knew that, okay, this is something that I'm gonna be doing all of my life as a teacher. We were already kind of exploring judo. So we were doing karate, and let's go and learn a little judo so we know what to do if a judo guy gets a hold of us. I started practicing what I was seeing the Royce Gracie, the Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu guy, doing in those tournaments. I was trying to practice that on judo guy. It took me a long time to succeed. I didn't know a lot. I just kind of understood a little bit. That's how we learned in the beginning. I was living in the United States. I went there to live there with a dream of one day fighting in a cage and holding a belt. Always, always, always proud to lift the flag wherever I go. A lot of good things happen when you raise the flag. You just have to have a passion for it, just a desire to do it, and know your goals. That's it.